Ashanti. They had to lose the game to Ashcote. There was a huge motivation actually for Ashanti to go ahead of that game, and so they won in handsomely against the Porcupine Warriors. But today, King Faisal also did a good job by way of winning handsomely against now Raj Ibrahim, Farouk Mohammed.
Seydou Bansi inside the area, but he did that professionally, and there was no infringement at all. King Faisal have been left off the hook.
Fires Bafo. Farouk Mohammed.
Would have to come out. He had no support from Prince Boateng or Sule Mohammed, so ran out of ideas inside the area.
No, Tetonote lost control, lost ideas, and Farouk Mohammed also tried. Mohammed Guinnessin here. Now King Faisal. Session. Pipra. And in the middle. And Prince Boateng also waiting down the left side.
The Babayaro Sports Stadium. King Faisal will have the first chance here to ensure that they attack. Well, they're doing their best here, and for that matter, they're hoping that the defeat is in the hands of Bechem. Asya Wosnano drops the ball back to the right side. And a shot, a blade of a strike here from Farouk Mohammed.
You know, Farouk, he could have done the assist from Ando. That was looks exhilarating. You could see selfish play. He had two players to feed inside, you know, the box. And look at it, went for power. That went wide. It wasn't the best of controls. Goalkeeper Jojo, who had that near post cover.
They could have actually cut the ball in, because then there was a lot of players waiting for that ball. Prince Boateng was in there as well. But there seems to be an issue with the goal post here after that strike from Farouk Mohammed.
Coming from the young star leading, you know, the attack for Hazakes.
Much of a strong and pacey ball.
That slick play coming from the young star leading, you know, the attack for Hazakes.
Much of a strong. Farouk Mohammed is around. And a shot once again from Farouk will be blocked. We intercept this particular ball. Farouk Mohammed.
You know, I like, you know, they ensure that they ping the ball around, you know, first touches. It's a nice rhythm to the game. You know, you can see that once again Farouk did well with the control.
And Farouk Mohammed. Took a deflection here. Risky challenge. Farouk Mohammed. Took a deflection. Runs for Kwachi. Strong header here.
If this guy gets suspended or picks up an injury, he's been very, very committed. And look at the challenge, Nyame, shed tagging, and then the sliding challenge on Farouk Mohammed.
Which of course he has to seek and fires up. It's Moyo's ball. Which of course he has to seek and fires up. Prince Boateng. Oh,
they're coming in from the left. The cross went in. The ball was brought back by Farouk. The connection wasn't perfect, and then Ando drilled it on the turf with goalkeeper George Owu completely beaten. The clearance fortuitously dropped in front of Ando and then planted it low grounder for the opening goal. King Faisal have worked their soft stuff, and they, you know, I like the pair at the back for Medema,
and spread it to the far left. But this time it's King Faisal trying to break here. Farouk Mohammed. And here is ball. And that's that. King Faisal again with another counter attack here. And one of Sash is what brought them the
in the middle. That ball, like just like what he did.
He has it down to Wilson Ando. And there's going to be in the 2006 World Cup for the Black Stars. Who played in the 2006 World Cup for the Black Stars. A free kick quickly taken, and Wosnando wins it for King Faisal Farouk. And Wosnando wins it for King Faisal Farouk. But after break here for King Faisal, oh, lovely tricky pass there, but Farouk wins it once again for King Faisal Gostra.
Very shift in the ball. Farouk Mohammed here. He has to
miss. Ashanti go that way. They did well, but then lost 1-0.
Farouk Mohammed. Always trying to find the target man. Farouk Mohammed here. 1-on-1 situation. King Faisal.